one of the most remote islands in Australia lives an ancient Yuananu woman. She has lived on her island for nearly 100 years, surviving off the land and sea. Throughout her life, she has fought to maintain her culture and protect her ancient language from extinction. To the Yuananu, she is Big Boss, the last leader of the Crocodile Islands.